everybody, it's TW Drumz here, and I hope you had a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Now, I got something very important for Christmas, for me and this channel. So, this Christmas, my main present was a real acoustic drum kit. Yep, I finally got a real drum kit. So basically, how it all happened was, I begged and begged and begged my parents for an acoustic kit, not only so that I can know what it feels like, but also to get a bit better at drums. If you don't know what I mean, the thing is, with an electric kit, you have a different feel, not only with, the pads, but also with cymbals. Like, you just hit the cymbals, but you have to hit them a different way on an acoustic kit if you don't have one. And, you can just, hit it whatever way you like on an electric one, basically, but you have to hit them a certain way. So I wanted to get used to that, and the feeling of choking a cymbal, because that's different as well, obviously, because it's not rubber. You see, and it's more noisy, which means I needed ear protectors. So yeah, it is very different, but God, I love it. So, if you don't know what this is a Gretsch Energy, and I'm probably gonna be using this drum kit for the rest of my channel days. So, yep, let's get right into the video.